point.
Go ahead.
20,000 African American soldiers, the largest African American regiment to ever exist, ran Lee out of Richmond and made him surrender. Every newspaper in America, colored troops take Richmond, blacks take Richmond.
Wow.
But you've never heard that story never. Before.
I went to Robert E. Lee Middle School.
They just changed the name. They just changed the name. They just changed the name in Orlando.
Well, you know, and I'm going to tell you about that. Schools, I don't think I would want my